Yes, my opinion is Leicester deserve to win the title because it's a very strong team, and they deserve to win today, obviously. But I have to say, the beginning of the game was good for us, and I choose to play with Gylfi Falso 9. I don't know.
False number nine.
And for the first six, 7 minutes before the first goal of Leicester, we played it very well, and I am disappointed because it was a good plan for the game. After the first goal of Leicester, they play very well football, they know, in counter attack, and for us was all more difficult, but my team fight for 90 minutes, and this is football. After the first goal, our match became more difficult. This is a dream for Leicester, and I understand why Claudio 3 weeks ago had the tears, because a fantastic situation, fantastic atmosphere, fantastic fans, and I am very, very, very happy for him.
Prego. Francesco, do you think your team are still showing commitment, enough commitment and desire in the last two games now that they've got to 40 points?
No. For the match against Newcastle, I was more disappointed. But today I saw my team fight for 90 minutes against the strongest team in the Premier League, and I am disappointed only because our plane was first plane was very, very good, I think. But after the first goal, all is changed.
And the goals were so easy, too soft, the goals you conceded.
Yes, it is not a good moment for us, but we can improve, we can finish well the season. 40 points are not enough. I said this is my opinion, and okay, we arrived at 40 points with 8 match away and 4 match at home. Nobody ha mai detto questo.
No one said that.
And it's not easy. It's not easy. Now we have 2 match at home and 1 match away, and I hope to see my team play well and for a good result.
Do you think they can get more points the way they play with the games you have?
I don't know. A little by little. Sunday we played against Liverpool, a difficult match. Our fixture is very difficult, but I am confident for the next future. We have to improve to defend, but it's not a problem of the four defenders, it's a problem of the team, of all the team.